Fleetwood Mac singer Stevie Nicks and Royal Blood no longer going to perform at the Shaky Knees Festival happening in October in Atlanta.
Stevie Nicks announced on Twitter that she's canceling her 5 tour dates due to coronavirus concerns. She wants everyone to be healthy and safe, she says. So now the newly minted Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Foo Fighters, will take the Friday night headline slot in place of Stevie Nicks. Not bad if you have, yeah, can't have bad. Stevie Nicks.